driving to work right now. It's like 7 in the morning. And I don't know, I'm so tired. this is an extra shift I picked up for Saturday. Because I guess I'm not doing anything in the morning anyways. I guess I was just going to sleep in. So I was like, why not just come into work? So that's what I'm doing right now. Tonight we're going to be going to Beakerhead. Have an early birthday lunch. It's my birthday, I think, Wednesday? No, I think it's Thursday? Yeah, I believe Thursday is my birthday, and Sharon and I are just going for an early birthday lunch at Pie Cloud, so I'll be taking you guys with us to that. It's basically a place that just sells pies, but it sounds really good and I had really good ratings online, so I'm super excited to try that. I was actually looking at the menu a couple days ago and I think I saw a mac and cheese pie, so I think I might get that. I think I just always have a soft spot for mac and cheese, so I'll take you guys along with us.
Benedict? Is that what it's called?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gas prices are hiking up to 12 cents today, so I'm gonna run and get gas, go home, and then get ready for work.
I've been sick for the past week, so I haven't really filmed much. I've just been hopped up on Neocitrin and basically sleeping all day and feeling crappy, so yeah, I didn't really film much last week. Today's Monday. I work today and tomorrow, and then Wigman is actually getting neutered on Wednesday, and he's getting his soft palate surgery as well. It was just recommended by my vet because he's a Frenchie and he's got a flat nose, so she just recommended it. And I did some research on it, and it seems like it might be the best thing to do for him when he's young. So I don't know, I'd rather have him go under all at once instead of going under several times. So yeah, he's gonna be getting both of that stuff done. And then on Thursday, it's my birthday, and Chris and I will be going out for supper. And then Friday, he's leaving for Hawaii. And starting Friday, I'm gonna be working 6 days of evening shifts in a row, so that'll be fun. So I probably won't really be filming the next week that much either, because I'm gonna be working every day, and I don't know, I usually just sleep all day and then get ready for work when I have evening shifts, so it's not that interesting either. I'm thinking of starting to film, I don't know, beauty or like fashion stuff again. For those of you who don't know, I actually used to do beauty videos a long time ago. I did tutorials and stuff, but I guess I kind of just got bored, so I stopped. So I might start that up again. I don't know, we'll see. But I do enjoy vlogging, it's pretty fun. My little guy is getting nicked today. By nicked, I mean getting his balls nicked. it's his neutering surgery today. Just waiting to leave. Just took him out to pee. He's so sleepy today.
12 p.m. right now. I'm just gonna go run some errands, go to the mall, hang out for a bit. We just dropped Wigman off at the vet this morning to get neutered, so I won't be able to pick him up until they said around 3:30 to 5. So I'm just killing time.
I'm wearing brown ankle booties, black leggings, black shirt, this denim oversized coat that I found from my brother's room, and this blanket